Hey guys, welcome back to a new game that we're going to be doing on the channel called The Eternal Cylinder. If y'all enjoy, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get straight back into the game. Let's get right into
this. Once upon a time, in the age of the Eternal Cylinder, there lived a family of little creatures called the Trebom. Trebom are not the strongest, nor the fastest, and they do not have sharp teeth. They would make easy prey for the terrible force that came to their planet. But Trebom are loyal and resourceful and very, very stubborn. It is with such a Trebom that our story begins. One clever little creature born into a cruel world who would be instrumental in bringing prosperity to its kind.
So, I guess we're getting into this now.
Run, something inside him said, run!
Run, trouble!
The great crushing thing, the great cylinder, had stopped. Perhaps it was safe here for a little while. How quickly it learned to use its legs and its trunk. But these things were not so much learned as they were remembered. Perhaps, the little Trebum thought, they were a gift from the strange voice it heard in its mind. That too was a kind of memory. Just when it was starting to get used to its legs, the food from the jumping creature gave it new ones. With the right substance as a catalyst, a Trebum can transform and adapt to many challenges. The Trebum was drawn to a bright light, or perhaps to the creature next to it. Except for the grass growing on the old one's head, they were very much alike. Surrounded by this light, the Trebum knew things it had not known before. It knew the older Trebum had carried this light for a long, long time. And it knew that now that responsibility had passed to the next generation. Yes. This young Trebum had to carry the light to those great towers in the distance. It could have stayed here to learn many old things, but the cylinder would not allow it. Run, the inner voice said, run! The towers would not stop the cylinder unless they were activated. Quickly, the Trebum had to step on the symbol or the cylinder would not be stopped. Our young friend had found an egg, a Trebum egg, with one of his siblings inside. The egg had been abandoned, but it could still be made to hatch. All that was needed was a source of heat. Ah. It was hard for the Trebon to know what to do or where to go. But the friendly voice suggested this was not the right way. To find your path, it said, you must follow the beam of light that emanates from the tip of the tower and stay away from the deep waters where the old things dwell.
Thank you. Alright guys, well, that's going to be it for part 1, and I'll be right back with the stream, guys. But with that, I'll see you all in part 2, and thank you for watching.